A school bus crashes into a home. The whole thing's caught on camera. Some new technology at an airport is causing quite a stir. And a hospital stay couldn't keep one teen from his high school graduation. It's all in today's Triad Trending. First, some security camera video. It shows a school bus, a whole crash as it unfolds. It's all caught on tape. It happened near Indianapolis.
It's like a tornado.
I know. It looks crazy. The driver was the only person on board in the bus crash into a house last month. He apparently hit a bum, fell out of his seat, then hit the house. The driver was not seriously injured, but is charged with not wearing a seatbelt. But look at that.
Yeah, you got to kind of turn your head a certain way. That's amazing. Yeah. I'm glad there were not any other injuries.
I don't know if anyone's inside the home, but you know, reports aren't saying anyone was injured, so. Also, meet Paige. I love this story. She's a life-size hologram at Washington's Dulles Airport. She gives you a brief history lesson about the airport. Then she shows you what you need coming off of an international flight and how to get you quickly out the door. Paige is part of a 3-month trial at the airport. If passengers like her, the airport says it may put up more holograms inside of the building.
Now, I bet there's some people wishing they were the TSA screeners, right?
maybe.
I think they'd like that a little bit.
They didn't have the guy hologram, right?
Yeah.
And a Minnesota teen graduates from high school using Skype. This is crazy. You know, it's hard for kids to just get through with good grades. But Ross Henderson had to have an emergency amputation when his leg got caught in a piece of farm equipment just days before his high school graduation. So Henderson's brother took a camera to the graduation. Then he linked it to Skype so that Ross could participate. His brother even walked across the stage for him to accept his diploma. That's a good brother.
That is. That's brotherly love at its finest.
And technology. I mean, really, you can go to school now via Skype, do your interviews via Skype, so why not graduate?
That's bringing it all together for a good cause, too.
Well, if you have any Triad Trending videos or pictures, you can send it to us. Post on our Facebook page, WXII 12 News Mornings, or on Twitter, just use hashtag Triad Trending.